She was turning 18 tomorrow. Not a chance that day to escape. She stared right through the window and took off in a rocket into space. She left the earth behind her and waved past the moon and the sun. The stars made a path to discover a world like she'd never known before. She landed in a planet called forgiveness, where no one cared about her mistakes. She was welcome into the houses, and there she found her new place. She left the earth behind her and waved past the moon and the sun. The stars made a path to discover a world like she'd never known before. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you. So I'm thinking that many of you probably had something else in mind when I came up. Just Javier Mendoza, it's got to be some Latin dude singing Spanish songs. And that's one of my greatest challenges, is to try to, I wouldn't say educate, but illustrate that music has no boundaries. I've always been too Anglo for Latin and too Latin for Anglo. And that's okay. That's totally okay. But as a solo artist, I think it's given me more strength, because it actually has allowed me to be way more diverse. And I've recognized that people are really open to hearing different things, and as long as you don't put that music in a box. I think the minute you get it out of the box, it becomes art. And so the other thing you have to do as a solo artist is you have to entertain. I believe in being an entertainer. One of my biggest idols is Prince. And when I watch Prince, he's an incredible songwriter, but he's there to connect with you and to entertain you. And so as a solo artist, you know, you tend to kind of get caught up in grabbing a guitar and singing songs and songs and songs and songs. So this way, it allows me to, using electronics, to just basically, you know, get something more out of it, to have more energy. So I'm going to illustrate that for you. And usually music, I do better playing music than I do talking, so here it is. This is a song called La Luz, and this is in Spanish, and it's going to also illustrate how songs in Spanish don't have to be necessarily mariachi or salsa. It's just, as Billy Joel said once, it's all rock and roll to me. So here you go.
Triste olivo, se marcharon sin ti, pero el sol y el olvido te dejaron sin fin. Cayó la lluvia y el silencio. Un mundo sin destino. Y una luz quiso alumbrar, pero la noche y tú sin avisar, el cielo comenzó a estallar. El azul era un disfraz y ahora no te puedo recordar. Pronto escaparon y corrieron sin parar, y así las olas chocaron, pero nada pareció importar. Cayó la lluvia y el silencio, un mundo sin destino, y una luz quiso alumbrar, pero la noche y tú sin avisar, el cielo comenzó a estallar. Y ahora no te puedo recordar. We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. I really appreciate it.